I've never made a food tray before in my life, but love made me make one. So yesterday was my daddy's birthday and I decided to make him a food tray instead of just gifting him money or just buying him a cake or something. I remember growing up, going out to shoots with my dad, going to the stadium with him, and all of those beautiful memories. Those were the memories in my heart while I made this food tray, because I made this food tray with so much love, guys. Like, I made this food tray with so much love. I added some wafer to this, and who adds perfume to a food tray? Yeah, that's me, Gracie. I do that. But I thought, no, let's just stick to the theme. Food tray, yeah? So I added some petals to this to give it that burst of color and all those, you know, fine things. So what do you think of my food tray? Do you think it's fine? Do you think he's going to like it? How much will you pay for this? I think he liked it because look at the smile on his face.